was, I returned this ticket for him. I don't give consent to this, none of this bullshit. It doesn't work with me. There's the guy. What's your PCN number?
Yeah, that's my shoulder
number. What's your PCN number? You want to show the number? Let me see, I can't see it.
Yeah, it's my shoulder
1-4-3-3. Okay, yeah. There's the guy. That's his license plate. KJ15ZSL. I just returned this fucking ticket. I don't need it. There's the guy's hiding his face
now. You don't have to swear, okay?
But shut the fuck up. I will swear.
You don't have to swear.
My friend, listen. I'm a grown man. I use whatever words I want to use.
Yeah, but you can't swear for me though.
Bro, I said fuck you. What are you going to do about that? Bro, fuck you. What are you going to do about that?
Okay.
Bro, I said fuck you. What are you going to do about that?
You don't have to swear.
Bro, my friend, listen. Let me tell you something here. Yeah? I do this all over the country. Let me tell you. All these things are illegal. I'd have to pay for it.
It's not illegal.
It is illegal.
If it says...
Okay, my friend, state me a law. I'm not saying what they told you. State me a law that say people have to pay for this. State a law. A law. Do you understand what I'm saying?
The reason you have to pay for it.
My friend, you see what I'm saying? You're not understanding what I'm saying.
I understand
state
what you say.
What is the law? Give me a law that says people have to pay for this. There's no law.
There's no law.
My friend, there's no law.
No problem.
Listen, I don't have a problem with you. You seem like a nice person. Listen, the council said to you, go and put tickets on people's car. Go and do this. My friend, listen, there's no law that says this ticket has to be paid. It's not enforceable. I can call the police now. The police can't do nothing. Because you know why? It's a civil matter with me and the council. So the police cannot do nothing to me.
As long as you know you're right.
I know my laws. I know everything.
As long as
you
know
what I'm saying? Okay, let me tell you how this thing's going to work now, yeah? You see, I put it back to you. You can send it back to the council. You think they can chase me. They have 14 days to respond to me. If they don't respond in 14 days, that means the ticket is cancelled. They don't usually respond. Do you know why? Because people sue them for £5,000. I've sued the council before, New York Council, and I made £5,000 because of £65 ticket. And but I'm telling you, I have videos on YouTube. I have like 4 videos on YouTube about this. And it's New York Council I'm always tackling. You know what I'm saying? Boss, I'm sorry for swearing. You seem like a nice guy.
No,
you're just doing your job, yeah?
At the end of the day, you would have lot to swear for me.
Yeah.
It's up to you at the end of the day, whatever you,
know,
you do, the you and
this someone just wakes up and then you're seeing a parking ticket on your car. You know what I'm saying?
I'm a driver. I've got a
you know what I'm saying? Listen,
stuff.
Another thing is, they say we live in a free country, but it's not really, really free. You know what I'm saying? If you can't park your car somewhere, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Boss, I'm sorry for swearing, yeah? I'm very, very sorry. But me, I don't accept tickets from anybody, even the police. If they put tickets on my car, I don't have to pay for it, because that means we have to go to court, and they're not ready to go to court. They can't pay the fine. I'm ready to go to court. You know what I'm saying? I have that extra money to take me to court. You know what I'm saying?
That's,
so that's
right.
What I'm saying, but I'm sorry for swearing, yeah? All right, boss, take care, yeah.